Uncle Ken found a certain place where there was good fishing. It was a charming spot and the family made a picnic of the occasion. When the uncle landed a fine trout, there was some discussion as to its weight.
Suppose the tail weighed 9 ounces. The head as much as the tail and half the body. And the body weighed as much as the head and tail together.
How many pounds did the fish weigh?